Hi everyone, this is Christine. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to vlog this cute little sunny bungalow. By the way, if there's any special houses or styles you want me to try, let me know in the comments down below and we'll see what we can do. Well, anyways, let's head over and see what we've got to work with. As you can see, we got quite a messy front yard, so we've got to clean up a little bit. A kid here that's going bananas with their Crayolas, so gonna do a lot of cleaning. Gotta open up this house, there's too many walls. Yeah, like I'm speechless. No, we just gotta knock down some wall, move some doors. I think this is the room I will do the least with. Gonna have a bathroom and a walk-in closet. Just gonna clean it up a little. Here we will knock down that wall and this wall and make a big open living kitchen area. It's gonna be so pretty. And we're gonna fix the backyard, make it pretty and private. And cozy, so yeah, it's gonna be perfect. Oh, no, you want me to slide down? Okay, there you have it. Let's get to it, shall we?
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, there you have it. It's all done. As you can see, I really went to town with pastel on this one, but I do love pastel. Now it feels so pretty and inviting. You got a little rocking chair. Got the mailbox. As you enter now, it feels so much more open and light. Here we got a big area for your shoes, umbrellas, big closets for all your stuff and knickknack. Anybody who has kids knows you need a lot of room for stuff like that. And here we have a very nice and functional living room, nice colors. Got a little toy area for the kids. And here we got the dining area. And of course, we got a little rack and vacuumer for all those breadcrumbs. And the kitchen. It's not as big as I would like, but it's functional. And as extension from the kitchen and living room area, we have a big back area where you can play, barbecue, and relax. Playground area for the kids. So yeah, it's really nice for a family. And as you can see, I closed it all up with the hedges. And now here we got the bathroom. So cute. I love this purple. Yeah, of course, we got the ducks. Hey, duckies. And yeah, let's close the door. This is now the room for like a child and a toddler. You know, sometimes, you know, the house is not as big and you have a bunch of kids, so they just need to share a room. It's as simple as that. This is now the washroom, which is essential for everybody with kids. And here we got the master bedroom. Not 100% sure about the color combos in here, but it'll do. Got a big walk-in closet and a little private bathroom. So with the shower and the ducks, of course. So yeah, I think this turned out nicely. Like I said, I really went to town with all the pastels. Okie dokie. I think I'm gonna make a small profit as it is a small house. Okie dokie, let's see. Okie dokie, let's put it up for auction. And congratulations to Lewis. Sell the house, Lewis. You made a nice little profit. And now Lewis taking pictures. So yeah, there you have it. I'm Christine. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. And please enjoy this pastel party before and after photos. Bye!